Let's keep a playing. Let's keep playing Shovel Knight, Plague of Shadows. Alright, so, how the hell do I play this again? Yes, profile. Alright, so we did like the first, the starting area. We've been to the town, and we were back to the town, so we've got the Truple Pond. Basically, our options are go to the Truple Pond or fight the Knight Dude. And I think my best option is fighting the Knight Guy. Like, this, let's get this out of the way. Okay, so. Wow, okay, so where those slimes are is not very suitable for, Fuck. Okay. And thus begins the cursing. I want my shit. You come the fuck back here, wanker. And then that just like... Okay. Okay. So then what I want to do is change this for the lob casting. And then I should... Oops. There we go. Okay. But I don't think I'm getting any of that back. Can I like... No, I can only cycle through my spells that way. Just kinda dumb. Oh, that was really close. Come here, you jerk dragon. Why did you come back? I don't want you back! Go away! Alright, what can I do with the Truple Pond? I could fall in the water because I'm an idiot.
You okay? I know you have a strict no-touching rule, but I had to jump in and save you. Please don't blow me up.
Oh, I kinda wanna blow you up. That's what he gets for saving me.
There's definitely nothing here, boss. I did my most thorough check. Should we move on?
I guess there's just nothing at the Truple Pond. But yeah, no, that was complete garbage of me already. I think this is Corpse Knight? This level? And I can do the charge thing. Bloop. Okay. Okay, then... Yes. Nope. Crap. Nope. Bounce casting. Remembers what a cursor is, which is kind of annoying, actually. I'm not getting that back. Go away, away, you stupid ghost. I'm gonna turn the music up just slightly. Let me know if that's too loud though, okay? It just was seeming like it was a little too far in the background for my liking. More jerk ghosts. I thought it would be fine, but... Oh, ah! I always like to check. Is that all that was up here? Apparently. Okay. Take that, you stupid jerk. Shiny in the wall. This seems like a dead end, doesn't it? Like, what's down that hole? Well, there's only one way to find out. Can I hit the ceiling? Geronimo! Oh, I know it would be a weird spot for death, but it doesn't preclude death. I think I'm gonna keep this thing equipped because it seems to be better off for like where I am right now. Except for this. I like this game, but the fact that I have to, like, go into the menu to swap is kind of bothersome. Like, I wish I didn't have to do that. Also, I don't think we're getting that gold back. I keep forgetting how Luigi-ish he moves. Like, I really didn't mean to go that far over. I Yeah. I mean, I don't have to go over there. I can skip that area, but I don't want to. Fuck it. No, not fuck it. No, we're not fucking it. There would be no fuck it. We will kick that thing's ass. We're not letting it win. I think I need a little practice right over here first. Alright, so if I do... Ah ha ha! What the hell is in here? Phase locket, a worthless relic. Maybe somebody else would want this rubbish. Alright. Well. Okay. Part of me is telling me, just go the right way. Or not right way, but go the obvious way, the unhidden way. I love how, like, such a simple subversion doing something like that is in video games. Like, going to the right instead of to the left. I don't know if it's just, like, maybe, like, partially plays on the fact that we read left to right. Maybe I, you know what, I'm gonna say fuck this for now, for one simple reason, and it has nothing to do with, I'm just questioning whether or not I can do this right now, because I know at least in the main game, there's some areas that you just can't do without an artifact, and you have to come back later. So, you know what, I'm gonna work under the assumption that I actually can't do that right now. Or if it's possible, it is very, very difficult. Because I think to do that in the main game, you need, like, the anchor or something. Now that I'm actually, like, thinking about this. Yeah, exactly. I might need a special item to do it, so... for that reason, I'm not doing this. I'm not gonna keep, batting my head against that. The other thing I knew I could do, so I wasn't gonna, stop that. I wanted to keep trying getting that chest, because I was like, okay, this is completely feasible for me to get this chest. Okay. I don't think I can get this right now either, but I can at least access that. Yeah, I should have expected that. Like being back there. I didn't like it when I played the main game, and I don't like it now. Okay. So, I need to bait him over onto this, because his heavy skull is what brings this thing down. Lightning, great. And there's a bug over there, okay. Ah, shit. Okay. For some reason, I keep thinking the thing is further over. That's what we want. Snap bomb! Turkey. Okay, I think this is the right way to go, but we're gonna double back and do over here first.
Into a beaker, stuffed into a bag. Jester's always got the swag.
Hey, nice relic, pal. I could take that off your hands and give you something a little bit more interesting. Okay, so I can trade him that relic for some leech liquid. Replenish your energy by damaging enemies. Ooh. Nice. Okay, so now I have two abilities on that button. Oh, I have a heal spell! Oh, Chester man, I love you. Totally worth going over there for that. Okay, Ah! That was too far. Nope. It was not the way I wanted to do that. Okay, I want this to go this way, please. Thank you. Now, do I need this up here? That's the question. I don't know if I can't get it up. Okay, no, I can get this guy. Nope, not at all. Okay, because I'm gonna need it here in a minute. Unfortunately, I can't seem to do it on the ghosts, but, I mean, that's not really unexpected. Okay. Put that in there. What? What the hell was that? Something here that's hidden, and I can't remember what it is. Well, yes, it was a fish. I do agree there. Insofar that was some sort of fish. It's just normally potions come out of those and not strange fish. Oops. Trying to remember how I get those other things. I don't. Yeah, that's what I was expecting. Now. Oops. Yay. This is not looking fun. God damn it. Yeah, I kind of saw that coming. don't think I'm gonna get my stuff back. Which is kind of annoying. I mean, it's not like super, super annoying, but it's... You know, I like to buy things, right? Buying things is nice. Alright, we're on the thing. We're on the thing! Hey, we got some of our stuff! Do I dare risk trying to get a little bit more of my stuff? No. No, I don't. I will only go so far in my level of braveness. Oh, now there's ghosts. No. Being greedy in games like this never ends well. God damn it! Okay, Grave Knight. Respect Knight.
So, Reaper meets Reaper, but you are no kindred spirit. What have you come to harvest, foolish alchemist?
If only you could see me yawning under this mask. Ooh, spooky ghost. Wee ha ha!
Mask indeed. As befits a hollow, blustering fool, you hide only from yourself. A tragic that you shall never emerge from cowardice, for here your story must end.
I think the reason why I kept calling him Death Knight is because this fight reminds me of, like, every Castlevania death fight. Heals again. I really should. Yeah, I should. What I should do is turn on the other. There we go. Yeah. I was taking some time getting used to the pattern before I swapped to them, and then I just forgot about it. So. Thus is life.
What were you doing in here?
How long were you watching?
You operated my door clips unsupervised. I just dropped in. Barely saw anything. Come on, I'm not so creepy.
Well, I guess the charade is up. Yeah, I dance down here all the time by myself. Big deal.
By yourself? That doesn't sound like fun.
Well, whatever. I don't see anyone rushing to join me. I'm used to the solitude by now.
I wish I could help you there, but, you know, two left feet and all.
Yeah, it's no big deal. Anyway.
Spectre Knight is giving up the ghost.
Great. I needed to swing by the Lich Yard and scrape up some ectoplasm later. Fantastic.
Your face. You look different. Something the matter?
Silly. I'm smiling. Oh, and by the way, take a sweet of this health potion I made for you. Maybe it'll help some.
Yay!
So what are you working on? Well, let's see. What do we got? Reduces wall climbing flames. And what is my other option? I don't have any cypher coins, I don't think, do I? How do I tell what I have for cypher coins? Oh, okay. Those are cypher coins. I did not know that those were different. So we do have some cypher coins then.
Yep, that'll do it, alright. Stand back as I test my hypothesis.
I just thought they were regular gems. I didn't realize that they were like collectibles or currency or something.
Take a gander at your new arsenal.
Huh. Oh, sweet. New buyables. Okay, floats up and away when thrown. Interesting. Keep throwing in bombs to make a bigger boom. Centrifuge hovers in place. Before seeking out targets, blows up almost immediately when thrown. Interesting. And the first is fires a blast in front of you. Launching. I'm gonna get that one for now. And then maybe this enemy seeking one.
No, what you should do is, try putting a feather in that cap of yours. Wait,
what do you mean hood? That hood of yours. Anyway, yeah, of course you'd like potions, wouldn't you? Magic upgrade. Ooh, okay, well, that would have been nice to know about beforehand.
Wait for a bite and then reel in? Boring. I just love your explosive style, master.
Okay, I was gonna just try and kill him. So, I still have bounce casting, but now this... How does this work then? Oh, okay. Nice, I like that, and hovers in place. Okay. Let's give that stupid horse some shit. My god! Stop! I wish I could get an item that's like, make that jump less, like, crazy. Okay. I'm gonna take a very quick run to the washroom, and then we will play another level. Be right back. Oh, let's keep going. On for more Shovel Knight. Lich Yard clear! Alright, so... Ooh, treasure. Oh, crap! It's a friggin' side-scroller! Ah! He started casting. I have to keep that in mind. Everything back. I know I could be destroying more. Oh, cool. Side scroller stop. Oh, I'm fine with that. Because now I'll just throw crap up there. Slowly to the ground. I forgot I bought this. Oh, that... That's exactly what I was looking for in the previous level. We bought that, like, right at the end of the stream last time, and I completely forgot about it. But it's a long way down. If only you could fish them up. Of course I can fish them up, you stupid minion. Damn it! Okay, I didn't grab it, so it didn't count. There we go. Shit! Okay, well, at least that should be... That doesn't look like that's going to be that hard to recover. Minion, why weren't you helping me? Okay. Again, not expecting. But whatever. I will say, one thing I do really like about this game is that it, like, you know, because it doesn't have a live system, it's just based on how much treasure you find. So... I think that was this thing that screwed me over. Okay, there we go. Die! Interesting. Oh, I see. Ugh. You wankers. Alright, so I need to... wait for my magic to come back. This game more and more complicated. Okay. Oh! Okay. No, I need to wait a little bit closer. Unless I just jump on the stupid thing and then do it here. Nope. Ah. There we go. actually really liking this area. It's super, super puzzly. Ah! Okay, you're a jerk. I think that's the obvious thing right now. Yes! Yes! Die! That sounded a little crazier than I intended. Good. Good. I really need to play that game again, because I don't remember it well enough. Like, I really don't. Like, I know what you're- I know there are frog coins- oh, no, not that many. Okay. In that game. I don't remember what they do. Percy, I'm not gonna read all of Percy's dialogue because it's kind of irritating. Okay, how are we doing for time? I was about 10 minutes late starting. I don't know. I don't want to start another level because I think it's gonna take more than 10. Let's try Bottomless Quarry, I guess. I either have to defeat Treasure Knight or... See, this is normally where Plague Knight's base is. Well, we'll play one more. We'll play the Plague Knight level. Just to see what is going on here.
Ah, jeez. Plague Knight! We really messed up. You left us in charge and we failed you. Everything is going haywire, and there's an intruder afoot. Watch out!
Yeah, well, screw you then. So even if we run a little late, we'll play this. Oh man, I wish I had realized I had this stupid hovering thing. Attack rats! pack rats. Down, down, down! I don't trust that to just not murder me. Ah! I know they're plague rats, but still, I think murder rats sound kind of fun. Oh. Yeah, I didn't turn it on and off. Like, it's a spell I cast, so it basically lasts for a specific amount of time, and then that's it. Why are you fighting me? You're my minions! Stupid minions! I should have liked these. That better be not a death. Okay, I was gonna say. What the hell is that? That looks like an angry Totoro. Go away, angry Totoro! I'm gonna die. Or not. Can I get more height if I... I'm guessing I get more height if I use this version? Okay. So I guess the only way is forward right now. Well, that's gonna be fun. I realized what I should have did there right after I did it. And that angry Totoro looks royally screwed with me. And what's over here? Alright, we're gonna make that. I want my shit back, so... Okay! Those look like shovel knights. So much rage on that level. I didn't know that I thought he might come down, but I thought he'd make it over far enough that it wouldn't matter. I was way more worried about that thing that was spitting purple crap at me. What? Oh! I need to take that. Yeah, like, I need to take that off because if I hit it by accident, it, like, screws me up really badly. I mean, it's great to have when I need it, but. Oh, I forgot about that! Thank you. I can't believe I forgot about that. Okay. That only made things slightly better, but still. Okay, we are surviving. Fucker. Alright. Does that thing not get close enough? Okay, where does it... I just... Okay. Let's take Bob off then. Go down the hole, please. God damn it! Actually, no. Trace it better. Kick this off. There we go. Ugh. Fuck. Stay away from me, you creepy Totoro motherfucker. Alchemy coin. Oh! Oh. Okay! Uh-huh. Well, that was a thing. I'm not sure it was a thing I particularly liked, but it was a thing. But, I'm definitely putting that home- Hey, kitty. You wanna come up? Playing that homing mechanic you used again with those Totoro wankers. Come get me, bro. Okay, not like that, though. Like, in my far more controlled manner. Oh my god. Okay, then let's turn that off temporarily. I feel like there's something in this wall. And there's not, okay. Save point? No. Well, I guess I did just hit a save point, though. I did a lot of extra crap, but that was all in, like, a bonus area, so... Oh. Okay, but I don't have to go back in the bonus area, though. That's... That is the upside, so, like... Yes, that is kind of annoying, but at the same time... It's way more recoverable now. Thing I don't like about these things is that you can't keep throwing bombs when the fire is out. That was almost a little of my liking. Okay. Yeah, I didn't think so. Go away, Totoro! Here. okay, so that's what we're dealing with.
Boarded the Pico, stuffed in a bag, just as always got the swag. In this relic, pal. You know, I could take that off your hands and give you something a little more interesting.
So was he gonna get rise into the air with a surging attack? Oh! I feel suddenly like, Sagat from, like, Street Fighter. I mean, it's also kind of Dragon Punch, too, but still. Okay, bye, you Totoro Weavers. Oh, great. Ooh, Spider. I forgot that the fish thing wasn't on my button anymore. Okay, well, that's... Oh, don't do that! Jesus. Oh my god! Flag birds. Weird, like it seems like that's something, but it doesn't seem to be at all. It's really weird. What the? Who the hell are you? What are you doing in my lab? What the hell? That was close. I know. Gandalf, you've changed, man. You've changed. This actually probably sucks. My bad. Yeah, no. I'm not 100% to this. I like shinies, but I don't like shinies that much. Yeah. Wow, that was complete. Whatever. Oh, here comes one of those Totoro watchers. Oh, great. That worked. It didn't exactly work, but it... You're back. Go away! Okay. Well, this looks like fun. This game just keeps getting meaner and meaner. Okay, what's over here? More slime knights. Ah! Yeah, actually, that might be the best. Ah! Sons of bitches, you. All right, we're almost at the end, though. We've got one more save point. So that's a good sign. Oh, my God. Trying not to be ragey. Like, I actually am trying not to be completely ragey. Curious about something, though. Hmm. Okay, so then can I do it this way? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, and I see now how to get up there. Goddamn friggin'. I just found a secret area. Yeah, because there's like designs for the spinny thing. Is there anything in here?
Hey, footsteps! Someone's near! Leave me alone.
Show yourself, Plague Knight. Your trickery will not stop me.
Trickery? The fruits of my research are no mere trick.
Boo!
Now let's have a lesson, shall we? I promise it'll be enlightening.
So now I have to fight Shovel Knight. I mean, I guess that should be expected. Hadouken. Oh great, he heals? You son of a bitch, you heal? I hate you now. I hate you. Here, where's that? Yeah, let's turn on the fucking seeking shit. Yeah, take that, you stupid knight.
No!
Fuck you, Shovel Knight.
Thought you'd get away with your essence, huh? Sleeping like a blue baby. I had to stop by the Explodatorium on my to set my brain-addled minions in order. And you'll never believe who was there wrecking my lab. Shovel Knight? Impossible! You wrecked my mind!
I don't know, it's weird. Just from my limited interaction with him, he just seems so... seems to love busting up glassware. Okay, we'll unlock the next set. But you know what? I'm not gonna buy anything this time. Because what happened last time when I bought crap was I completely forgot that I had it. So I'm gonna save the buying for next time, I think. So, let's put the desktop. And I'm going to start up the second game. I'm just going to send out a quick tweet.